Did you know you can pull your valuations directly into a FEMA flood estimate without having to go through the hassle of exporting the valuation report? Let me show you how that's done. Start by opening your FEMA estimate in Xactimate desktop, navigating to the Documents section and clicking on Report Management. In the Loss Recap section, click the blue valuation link. Choose a previously created valuation and make sure the Attach PDF option is selected. Then click OK to update the valuation totals. You can see that the valuation information has been added to the loss recap. Next, click on Add Documents under the Merge Documents tab, which opens a new dialog box. From the Document Type dropdown, select Attach Documents, and the valuation will appear in the available documents list. Click Add to add the document to the Merge Documents list. Now the valuation document appears in the Merge Documents window, where you can organize it as needed. Click here to download the completed report, including the valuation. And that's how you easily attach a valuation to your FEMA flood estimate. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. Leave us a comment if there's anything you'd like to learn more about, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.